Before the SLRs, DSLRs, it was TLR, Twin Lens Reflex. As you can see, there are two lenses in this camera. The bottom lens is responsible for taking the actual image, while the top lens, it is to support the viewfinder. This is Yashica Mat 124G. Manufactured in the year 1970. Aperture ranges from 3.5 to 32, while the maximum shutter speed is 1/500. Both the identical lenses are of 80mm. This camera supports 120mm film.